There is nothing like the feeling of uncovering a great bargain, especially your discovery is a totally astonishing invention that solves a problem you never thought you could solve, and that kind of righteousness does not come every day. Today at Shook, we will introduce top 5 useful gadgets that are surprisingly affordable and are guaranteed to make a lasting impression. Without further ado, let's get started. Number 5, Zip Stitch. The do-it-yourself device for closing wounds quickly wherever you are. Zip Stitch is a small, adhesive device that is designed to be placed over cuts less than 4 mm in width. Once it is stuck down, the user simply pulls each of the 4 miniature straps on the device, tightening them and closing the break in the skin. Because it is so small and light, Zipline Medical believes its product is ideal for everyday first aid kits and can be useful for someone to have with them during a range of outdoor activities where minor injuries can often occur, including cycling, hiking, or camping. The company warns, however, that the wound must be cleaned properly and allowed to dry before application. Not only does this reduce the risk of infection, but it ensures the device will stick to the skin and remain in place. Number 4, Switchbot. Switchbot, your simple switch to a smart home, with the mission of making your life simpler in the most accessible way. It is dedicated to creating and crafting the most innovative smart home products for you. Switchbot lets you retrofit all existing appliances or light switches in your home instead of replacing them. It mechanically turns the rocker switch or button. The bot can be controlled with your iOS or Android devices via Bluetooth. With a Switchbot hub, the bots can be controlled over the internet and work with Alexa, Google Assistant, and Siri. Install in 3 seconds. Just tape it next to button or switch with no tools required. Then just say the words, you can voice control any retrofitted appliances. Number 3, Universal Socket Tools. Your toolbox is probably loaded to the brim with a variety of tools, so you can be sure you have the right option for any project you might undertake. In some cases, it's a matter of having the right size tool for the job. That's especially true when you're loosening nuts and bolts, where you need to have the right size wrench or else you can damage the nut or bolt without ever removing it. However, if you have a universal socket wrench, you can remove any nut or bolt because the tool can adjust based on the size of the items you're removing. That can save you time and money when you're working on a project and keep your frustration to a minimum. Each of the 54 stainless steel pins within this universal socket are designed to conform to the shape of most objects. That means the device will work with everything from hex nuts to bolt heads to hooks. There's even a power drill adapter, so you can use the socket with the drill you already own. Number 2, Mastio Bedside Lamp. The bedside lamp plays music directly from a phone, tablet, desktop using Bluetooth. This Bluetooth speaker features preeminent performance from dual waveguide technology and access to an entire world of wireless music. Effortlessly stream millions of songs with powerful sound in your favorite playlist. The bedside lamp also features wireless phone charger, stepless dimming touch control, and sleep mood mode. All the complications simplified into one touch, making your life effortless. Number 1, Moleskine Smart Writing System. The Smart Writing Set is an analog-to-digital note-taking solution that consists of a paper tablet notebook, a smart pen, and the free Moleskine Notes app. Moleskine's solution allows you to take physical notes on real paper with an ink-equipped pen and sync them to your phone or tablet. You can edit notes, transcribe handwritten words into digital text, and share files with yourself and others through a variety of apps and cloud services. The Moleskine Smart Writing Set is an impressive note-taking solution, with the ability to change input colors, a more advanced pen that uses standard ink refills, automatic page detection, and Moleskine's classic styling are all reasons as preferred methods of analog-to-digital note-taking. And that's it for today's video. If you can only get one of these gadgets for yourself, which one will it be? Let us know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please support us by doing so. Thanks for watching, till next time.